Yo, what's going on, man? It is your boy, baby, General Joseph, and I'm back at it again with another one, all right? Today, baby, today, though, two goats that linked up. They linked up for War, baby, okay? We got Arnie by H with a War official music video, man. I'm super hyped to get into this. I really hope this is a bop, man. I really hope this just takes over everything, all right? Let's go ahead and hop into this, man. Let's see if the boys is really on some fire, okay? Or if this is a BS and we really don't need it, you know what I'm saying? Let's check it out and see what's going on, all right? I love you guys so much, and thank you so much for clicking.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Oh, they pull it up like this?
Ready for war.
Ready for what?
If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love all the trouble. I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk with the smiling faces. Not anymore. Yeah. Kicking the door.
Kicking the door.
Gutter, I come from the mud, I can give you a tour. If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love all the trouble. I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk with a smiling face.
This is hard. The whole, this movie, this like action scene that's literally getting me so hyped right now, bro. And then the beat, everything tied into one. Oh my God, this is setting up to be a great movie. Okay?
Not anymore. Yeah. Kicking the door. No. Been in the gutter, I come from the mud, I can give you a tour. If they want a battle, I'm letting it loose. I've been a bigger man, they didn't give a damn, and I don't wanna call a truce. And they don't wanna hear the truth, they think it was luck that got me in the booth. Cause I'm up and I'm eating my fruits, and they didn't see the seeds or the bleeding. Non-believing, underachieving. See, I remember this time I was flat on my ass. Mum lost the yard and I'm trying to grow. Studio was my time apart, I'd go bake off back at Mooley's yard.
Boy, sir, shut the fuck up! I've been working, nigga! Shut up, bitch! I've been working! I've been working! Boy said I've been through it! You don't know nothing about the struggle, little boy! Come on! Talk to these boys! Don't talk nice!
Us mum lost the yard and I'm trying to grow. Studio was my time apart. I'd go bake off back at Mooley's yard. Scheming how we'd get our moolahs up. Stupidness for a few quid more. Thank God every day that music bust. Think I ain't ready, you stupid. If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love all the trouble. I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk with a smiling face. It's not anymore. Yeah. Kicking the door.
Kicking the door.
In the gutter, I come from the mud, I can give you a tour. If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love all the trouble. I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk with the smiling faces. Not anymore.
What's that? I come from the struggle. My nigga said he built for this. I love this, bro. This is so hard. This is definitely gonna get somebody attention out here, okay? Y'all gonna have to start putting some super respect on my boy's name, okay? Some super respect. What the hell? I did not know they was gonna come with this kind of energy. I'm not gonna lie. I thought they was gonna sleep. Like, they was kind of bullshit on the last one. And they was, you know what I'm saying? I thought they was gonna bullshit with this right here. Holy effects on. Oh, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
Kicking the door. Been in the gutter. I come from the mud. I can give you a tour. Yo. Ah! All right. I got 16, 15 left. I'm cologne when I lift these reps. Had to moan when you live this blessed. Bro, don't park the chrome, it just rips and press. Swipe and go, I spent quids on creps. Multiply my dough when I flip this check. All I write about is tits and sex. I'm surprised I ain't had no pitneys yet. Now I like these man and my utes. Spit a line and fire up man in the booth. Bring the ride out, stand on the roof. Man try, but you just can't battle the truth. So my guys still savage you utes. Not a music vid, they ain't planning a shoot. If it happens, it happens, it's true. But if they want a battle, I'm ready for war.
Said they're not planning for it, but my nigga just so happens to up this bitch. It's over.
I come from the struggle and love all the trouble. I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk with a smiling face. Not anymore. Yeah. Kicking the door.
Kicking the door.
This a hit. This a hit. This a hit. This a hit. It's a hit. I don't know what you gotta say. It's a hit. This a hit. This a boss.
In the gutter, I come from the mud, I can give you a tour. If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love all the trouble. I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk with a smiling face. Not anymore. Yeah. Kicking the door. Been in the gutter, I come from the mud, I can give you a tour.
Ready for war. Ready for war.
Ready for war. Them boys was stupid on that. Damn, child, y'all ain't have nothing to say about that. Y'all let that whole thing go through and they say shit. That's crazy. Hey, listen, Art. Hey, You go crazy, bro. You go crazy. You go crazy. I definitely want to see somebody else hop on this track, okay? I want to see some super remixes. I want to see... I know y'all gonna get T on this hoe. Come on, man. Bring the whole group out. This is definitely hard, okay? I love when they put this much energy into shit, man. Like, come on. I was getting definitely flashbacks to that that Who Wants Smoke video. You know what I mean? Like, I was definitely feeling like they took some inspiration from that, and I was hype in every way, man. Anytime anybody takes something from Lyrical Lemonade and actually, like, puts a really good spin on it and makes it their own, I'm 100% here to support every day. Every day, especially when it's these two goats. You feel me? This is hard, man. This is hard. Go ahead, Artie. Go ahead, H, man. Big ups. I'm giving that a clean 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10. The energy was there. The move, everything was there. I have nothing to say. I have nothing else. I love that. I have nothing bad to say. There wasn't nothing I was like, man, I wish they hit a little more on this, or I wish they did a little more on this. Like, hell no. Bro came out talking his shit off tops. Off tops. You feel me? Hey, I love y'all so much. Again, thank you for your time. Big peace, baby. Make sure y'all go stream that shit, man. Run it out.